What's up, warriors of the Shadow Fight universe? Welcome back to another Shadow Fight Arena video. Today I'm going to be reviewing the level 10 Fireguard character. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't yet already, and can we get some good likes for this video? 1000 likes is what I am looking for. This is the Fireguard and this is the skill tree. Today I'm going to be comparing the two skills available at level 10. We have the painful burns and the reinforced body. But first, let's pick some good skills from the skill tree. So at level 10, I'm gonna begin this video with the painful burns. This ability lets you do a lot of damage when the opponent is burning. The reinforced body is gonna make you invincible when you enter the shadow form, but we shall begin this video with the painful burns. All you have to do is spit fire on the opponent and then attack them immediately. You'll be doing so much damage. Let's see what that skill is all about. Alright guys, this is it. Fireguard versus Surge. That flash at the beginning was the demonstration of the fair fight for the Surge character. It wipes off all the positive and negative effects at the beginning of the match, but that's not gonna work on Fireguard right now. So in this first match, I am testing the painful burns. Basically, you spit on the opponent and then you attack them while they are still burning. You will be doing a lot of damage if your attack goes through. Let me set this Surge up. I'm waiting by the wall so I can spit on him and then attack him while he's burning. So I think we missed our opportunity here. It's a little bit difficult to use this ability because once you spit on the opponent, they try to run away and it's difficult for you to attack again. I think I'm just gonna finish off this Surge with the shadow attack and then test the skills against the next opponent. Neki recently nerfed the Fireguard character. He is no longer a spammable character in PvP. If you try to just run away and spam, opponents are gonna put pressure on you and finish you off very easily. So this Shang is burning. Let's see if I can do some damage. We wasted it. Doesn't look like things are going well. So he's burning now, perfect. Let's see how much damage. Looks like a lot of damage. It's a pretty good ability. Painful burns. You attack them while they burn. You do a lot of damage. Do you guys like these painful burns? Comment down below. If you are still new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Is Fireguard still one of your favorite players? Let me know down below. This Shang, I think, is using Style of the Dragon, or maybe not. I think I'm gonna spit on him and let him die fast. Just use the basic attack and Shang is done. So we are pretty much done with the Painful Burns ability. Let's move on to the next skill of the Fireguard at level 10. We are gonna go with the Reinforced Body this time, but first, let's take a look at the skill tree. Level 8, I have the effective flamethrower to recharge the ranged weapon much faster. So for this second skill, we're gonna be using reinforced body. Fireguard is gonna be invulnerable when he enters the shadow form. I like this skill, man. This skill is the best to use with this character. Ho ho ho, it's the battle of the spammers. Two spamming machines going at it head to head. May the best spammer wins. This is the way. On the left hand side you have the Hulksden, on the right hand side you have Sasha. Hulksden jumps up, he dodges the shadow attack of the Sasha, he spits on Sasha, he unleashed the shadow attack of the weapon. Look at all that damage. It's time to run. Run Fireguard, run. Here comes the Fireguard, Hulksden with another spit. He jumps up again and dodges the shadow attack. Sasha tries to spit on him and he just stands there and says, "Not today, my friend, not today." He enters the shadow form to defend himself. That was so cheeky. Hulksden with the throw, he tries to do the up attack and get countered. He managed to counter the Sasha again. Sasha is back with some revenge, some heavy attack. Hulksden rolls backwards. What is Hulksden gonna do? Perfect timing, catches Fireguard with the nasty shadow attack of the weapon. And here comes Fireguard for some revenge. Payback, payback. Hulksden with the explosive countdown. He knocks out the Fireguard and he bows down with victory. That was some sweet victory from the Fireguard. Round 2, fight. The fire guard is so happy he recently got the armor of steel. He becomes invincible when he enters the shadow form. Now he's fighting Helga. This Helga has a counter for shadow attacks, but the fire guard is not gonna care. He becomes invincible. So how is this match gonna go? The fans are cheering, everybody's on their feet. The fire guard is standing there just looking dumb. He gets shot. His countdown is activated and he does nothing. He catches Helga with the shadow attack of the weapon, followed with the heavy attack. Helga rolls away, she's back. Fire guard with the perfect timing rolls forward, grabs Helga and slams her to the ground. What is gonna happen? He spits on Helga. Helga is burning. Fire guard enters the shadow form. He counters the light attack. Unleash the heavy attack. Helga is about to enter the abdicator. He spits on Helga. It's time to run. Run, fire guard, run. Helga cools down. Fire guard is ready to finish this match off. What is gonna happen? Shadow attack of the weapon. And Helga's fight is over. This is the way of the fire guard. Round 2 is finished. We are going to round number 3. Fire guard versus Sheng. What is gonna happen here? We have a nasty dynasty destroyer. I don't know what type of skill this guy is having. Hopefully it's not style of the dragon. Because if it's style of the dragon, it's pretty much game over for the fire guard. So fire guard trying to charge it. He's charging it, ready to spam. And then this Sheng just jumps up. Fire guard with the trial countdown catches the Sheng and then fails to follow up with the second attack. Sheng with the wild wind. It's over for the fire guard. It's over for the fire guard. Rip fire guards, but before I leave, I'm gonna destroy this Sheng with the countdown or not. So fire guard got destroyed. It's time for some revenge. There is one character for perfect revenge. His name is Sarge. Everybody is gangster until they see Sarge with red eyes and a hammer. That was one of the comments in one of my videos. It was epic. Whoever commented that comment, you're awesome, man. Sarge with red eyes. Sheng, it's time for you to die. He manages to dodge it with the blast attack. Look at that style of the dragon. It covers a big area. Now it's time for Sarge to revenge the fire guard. I just have to enter the region, Revenge of the Fallen State. Look at this. Sheng down. He has the shadow finale. Sarge still has the red eyes. One more belly hit and this Sheng is gonna kiss the match goodbye. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching this video. Comment down if you liked it. Give it a thumbs up. Comment which skill for the fire guard was your favorite. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe. Until then, I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace out.